cracked or unresponsive screen on your Pixel 8? No worries, you can replace the screen on your Pixel 8 yourself. And today, we'll walk you through the process step by step. For this repair, you'll need a few tools. An eye opener, a suction handle or anti-clamp, iFixit opening picks, a spudger, and a microfiber cloth. Of course, you'll also need your replacement display and some replacement display adhesive. And like always, we recommend having a fix mat around to help keep you organized during your repair. If you don't have these tools on hand, you can grab one of our Pixel 8 screen fix kits, which has almost everything you need bundled into one box. When it's time to do your repair, make sure to follow the step-by-step guide on iFixit.com, as you can see all the latest changes to the repair process, if any, and read helpful hints from other people who've done the repair. Before you begin, let your Pixel's battery drain to below 25%, as a charged lithium-ion battery can catch fire if it's damaged. So, safety first. Unplug all cables and power off your phone completely. To do this, press the power and volume up buttons at the same time to bring up the shutdown menu. Alright, now we're going to separate the screen from the frame using opening picks. Be careful here, if you insert them too far, you can damage your device. To prevent this, measure 3 mm from the tip of your pick and mark it with a permanent marker. Heat an eye opener and lay it along the bottom edge of the screen for about 2 minutes. If you don't have an eye opener, a hairdryer or heat gun or even a hot plate will work, but be careful not to overheat the screen or battery. If you're using an anti-clamp, this is where it really comes in handy. Unlock the arms by pulling the blue handle back, place your phone screen side up on an object to keep it level, and position the suction cups near the bottom edge. Squeeze the cups together to create suction, then pull the handle forward to lock the arms. Turn the handle clockwise one full turn until the suction cups start to stretch. Then wait about a minute for a gap to form. If the screen doesn't separate, turn the handle a bit more and apply additional heat. If you're not using the anti-clamp, apply a suction handle to the center of the screen's bottom edge and pull up with steady force until a gap appears. If it's stubborn, apply more heat and try again. Once you have a gap, carefully insert an opening pick, but don't go deeper than 3 mm to avoid damaging the internal components. Now we're going to work our way around the phone. Slide the opening pick along the bottom edge to separate the adhesive, and leave it in the bottom right corner to keep the screen from resealing. Apply heat to the right edge for 2 minutes, then insert another pick and slide it to the top right corner, leaving it in place. Repeat this process for the top, then left edges, always applying heat first and making sure not to insert the pick too far. Once the screen is free, carefully swing it open like a book from the right side. Just be gentle as the screen cable is still attached. If you feel resistance, go around with the opening pick again to loosen any remaining adhesive. Prop up the screen so you can access the cable connection, and then use an opening pick to pry up the upper edge of the screen cable cover and remove it. Then use the point of a spudger to gently disconnect the screen's press connector. At this point, the screen is completely free. If your new screen comes with pre-installed adhesive, now's the time to get it ready. Peel off all the liners, including the perimeter adhesive, and then reconnect the screen's cable and reinstall its cover. When reconnecting your display, be sure to align the press connector over its socket and press down on one side first and then the other. Avoid pressing in the middle. Misalignment can damage the pins permanently. Before sealing it up, power on your phone to make sure everything's working as expected. If it all looks good, power it down and press the screen firmly into place. You should feel the clip snap in. Press around the perimeter to secure the adhesive, and if you want an even stronger bond, apply some pressure across the phone. Finally, don't forget to calibrate your fingerprint sensor by following the calibration guide on our site. And that's it, you've successfully replaced your Pixel 8 screen.